Hi, I'm Skylar. Let's say you found a RAR file that you want to check out before you download. Well, you can add that file to Google Drive and open it using Google Drive. Little known feature. All right, so here I've got a RAR file in Google Drive, and if I click on it, it gives me a preview. I'll click open in the lower right-hand corner, and Google will actually decompress the file for me, allowing me to see what's inside of it. So I'll check out this JPEG image, click the triangle, and click download. Google will extract that file from the RAR archive and allow you to save it directly to your computer. Here we see it's downloading and it's arrived. There's the file, just like that. So that's how you search a RAR file in Google. Thanks for watching. I'm Skylar.